my goal for all of our athletes at Georgia Northwestern Technical College is that, one, they come here and get a quality education at an affordable price. Two, that they develop life skills that they will use throughout their life. And three, that they take away from their experiences here things that are very, very positive to them, not just athletically, but academically, socially, and spiritually. Our goal is to develop the complete student athlete. As athletic director, my main goal for all of our athletes here, and whatever team they're participating in, is that as soon as the squads are in place, we want to establish that they develop a true work ethic, they develop character traits that will carry them far and beyond the athletic field and far and beyond even our academic walls. Teaching them the basic life skills for them to be successful human beings with great character is the main goal for all coaches here at Georgia Northwestern Technical College.
When I hear others talk about our Georgia Northwestern Bobcat cheerleading squad in the future, I hope to hear them say that they look good when they cheer, they sound good when they cheer, their motions look good, that they're showing lots of energy.
This team that we have now, they won't quit up. They play ball. They don't mind 3-hour practice.
When I think of a Bobcat student athlete, I think of someone who's hardworking and dependable, not only in the classroom, but on the court.
When our Bobcat student athletes walk across that stage, I hope they can be proud of that piece of paper that they're going to receive, because that piece of paper means something. It means that they spent a lot of hours in that classroom or in that lab preparing for their future, the long-term future, their career. But I also hope that we've produced someone that members of society can look upon and be very proud of. We've taken that young man or young woman and have shaped and molded them into a productive citizen that we can all take a lot of pride in.
This is Cat's Country.
This is Cat's Country.
This is Cat's Country.
This is Bobcat.
This is Cat's Country.